Spinderella experience.
Yes, that door.
And we want to take this time out to thank you for 31 years. But right now, I want to know, where's all my 70s babies? Make some noise. Well, I know we got some cute little 90s babies up in here as well.
Oh my goodness, we appreciate you. Thank you. Oh my God, so cute. Oh my God, thank you.
Did your mom bring you? Did your mom, yeah, like you're like, yeah.
They can't see you back too.
Okay. But Pep,
yes,
I'm sorry to interrupt you, girl.
Yeah.
We gotta keep it real, right? Yeah. This is an old school party.
Yes, it is.
So I know we got some sexy 60s babies up in here as well. Where you at?
That's right. Looking good. Looking good. I got you. Yeah, that's me. Me here.
But like we said, this is not a show. This is an experience. So I'm going to need you guys to participate. I want to see if the 90s is really in the house. I'm going to give y'all a test. Are y'all ready?
Oh, shit. They ready, y'all.
Here we go. Oh, baby.
Yes, they do, Spinderella.
That's right. And you know what that means.
What?
I gotta test them out, so. But
what you got for them, Spin?
I'm gonna see if they remember this.
But we're also here to celebrate friendship. So if you're here with your bestie, please give your bestie a hug and show your bestie some love. Yeah. Oh, look at that, a group hug. I love it. Awesome. That's something to celebrate. You made it from the 90s until now. You're still together. That's quite awesome, you know? Because friendship and good friends are hard to come by. Isn't that right? Yeah, so you gotta keep your good friends for life. But let me tell you, honey, friendship is also a challenge, isn't it? Uh-huh. You got your yin, and you got your yang. Mm-hmm. You got your salt, and oh my good Lord, Jesus in heaven help me, you got your pepper. You know, you have the level-headed, conservative, responsible one like myself. And then you got that crazy friend. It's all right, Redman. If you're the crazy friend, go ahead and make some noise. Yeah, celebrate yourself. I don't know what it is, but it works well together, doesn't it, right? I already know she's always gonna want all the attention. I already know she's gonna suck up all the air in the room. But you know what? It's all good, because let me tell you about me and this woman here. We have been through hell and high water together, and she is forever my BFF. Redman, show your love for my girl, Pat. And that's not apple juice, folks.
Oh, sorry, y'all. Oh, my. Oh. Yeah, that was good.
Okay. Well, like, your nip, is that a nipple?
Oh, shit. Sorry, y'all. It's a nipple.
Okay. Got kids in the house. Let's go.
I apologize to all the kids. Okay. Y'all know I love
to talk about sex, right?
So I'm looking for a good man to come up on stage with me right now. Oh,
Oh my, yep, so I'm yep. I gotta start all over? Oh my, okay, check this out. Okay, ladies. I'm not sure if I'm this big, but I will take one for the team! All right, girls, I got you.
All right, I don't even know what that means, but I know it was inappropriate, so excuse me, Pep, for one second. All right, first of all, I want to know, where's the bad mom that put these little babies up here on the stage?
Shout out to all the bad moms in the house! I got you! That's me!
All right, fellas, can y'all just step back for one second, and let me just speak to the men. Hello,
come here.
So I got an announcement to make. All right, if you're up on the stage, you gotta have one of two things, all right? You either gotta have some money. Yeah. Or you better have some moves. Oh.
With a real direct,
you. If you're a person of faith, keep on believing in yourself. Keep on believing in your dreams. Keep on believing in one another. But most of all, keep on believing in God. God is good, and we thank you for 31 years. God bless you. Good night.